after a day of waiting at the RTC branch 10 in the Gaspe City, the camp of former Mayor Carlwyn Baldo finally posted a bail this morning in a form of a property bond amounting to 8 million pesos for his temporary release in connection with the double murder charges against him and another 720,000 pesos worth of property bond for 6 counts of attempted murder. It was yesterday morning when Mrs. Gloria Baldo, the mother of former mayor and attorney Vivente Fernandez, legal counsel of Baldo, arrived at RTC Branch 10 to process the bail. It took them a day to comply with the requirements for the bail. Baldo's mother refused to give any statement with a petition to bail. As of now, Baldo's camp are still waiting for the release order of Judge Elmer Lanizo before they proceed to the Gaspe City Jail to effect his release. It was Friday last week when RTC Branch 10 Teresa Luciliano granted the petition bail of Baldo, saying the pieces of evidence against him are weak. Baldo was detained last May 10 at the Gaspe City Jail because of double murder and 6 counts of attempted murder. He is also facing a separate case of illegal possession of firearms and ammunition. He is the alleged mastermind in the killing of Ako Bicol representative Rodel Batocabe and his police escort SPO to Orlando Diaz on December 22, 2018 after the gift-giving activity of the late congressman in Daraga Town. The Solon son and Ako Bicol Party List representative Alfredo Garbin already expressed their dismay with the decision of the judge. They questioned the decision of Judge Luciliano for granting Baldo's petition and are planning to file a motion for reconsideration.